Hello guys, welcome back to ETS. I know we haven't been doing ETS in a long time, but they just add a new DLC. It's more France part, 18 bucks American cash. So yeah, and today we're driving to Clermont. Is that how you pronounce it?
Yeah, Clermont.
fuck, we have to go through. Do you see how many fucking tolls are in France now? What the fuck? I wouldn't want to live in France.
Yep.
Literally, we have to go past the boat area or a tunnel, past one toll, down, past another toll, down. Oh, there's a garage right there that I want to buy since we're going past that area. Okay, and then there's a third one. Going down, going south, going south, going south. Going down, a fourth one, going into a city, which I'm going by the. Yeah, it has a garage right there. All the way down, and so we only have to hit like five. But just going, looking down, going past a bunch, not through them, past them, is a shit ton. It's like, what the fuck?
Yup.
Okay, I was showing off the map too, so while I was doing that, but literally. This place, we've been to a lot of places, but my south and west part of my map now is just like gray, with part of the east side is gray, but there's like so many orange lines through the UK, Germany and area, and Sweden and all that place up north.
Yep.
Okay. Oh, I need to change my thing real quick.
How heavy is your load, by the way?
I'm guessing
it's around the same as mine.
Probably. Don't mind what I'm doing right now. Okay, there we go. Now let me put my music on. Okay, let's go. I was putting the cancer research thing in my title.
Oh, good.
I remember. My truck's slow as fuck. Because, for one, I'm using a crappier truck than you are. Both our loads are 3 tons, so that's a good thing. Slow down, because I can't turn as fast as you can.
Yeah.
Hey, we picked up at Strokes. Stroke. And I need to pull over real quick, because this music is way too loud.
Okay.
So, I'm just going to do that. I'm stopping right here.
Okay. I can't even hear mine.
Well, mine was at 3 bars, and that was so too loud for me. I came here. One second. Let me tap out and do this. Yeah, you're up all the way, so I don't know why music on here is so much louder than on ATS.
I'm just pulling over quickly because I can't stop.
Oh yeah.
Keep rolling backwards.
There we go. That's why you put your parking brake on.
I did. There we go.
Press space bar. Right. I forgot to fix my cameras, so.
I got a bit of French music going on tonight. For getting a theme. I'm still going backwards, even with my parking brake on. Oh, need neutral, that's probably why.
Probably.
Oh, we're going, now.
Yeah. I don't like the mirror positioned.
No.
Almost struck. Like, my blind spot one is on the top, which I'm used to it being on the bottom. So it's, like, affecting my eyes.
Yep, yep.
And then the snow is, like, glitching. Like, bugging.
It's really annoying.
FYI, guys, we do have the snow mod off, but the snow is just still there.
Need to pull over a minute.
Okay, if I was you, I'd wait until we get out of this area.
Oh, yeah.
Because there's too many roundabouts.
I just realized I've got my microphone thing off on my recording.
So they're hearing me, but not hearing you.
Yeah, so you're talking to yourself again.
Okay, I'm pulling over right here.
Okay.
At the turn, so just be careful. Okay, I wonder if there's any way to do th- Yeah, see,
there we go.
Rain possibility all the way off.
Okay, I'm good to go.
Okay.
She was taking you that way?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah. We're dropping off the same spot, too, so...
Mine told me to go straight on.
Weird.
Unless my map's gone crazy.
You're dropping off at Clamart... FLE?
FLE.
Yeah, same here. Do you want to check your map real quick?
Yeah. Sorry.
All good. ETS always acts up like that, so.
The hell? It's taking me a completely different way.
Well, I guess you could go.
Oh, wait, hold on. There we go. I'll tell you why, because when I was looking through the map, I accidentally added on tabs. That's why. Okay, all good. Sorry about that.
All good. I should really adjust that mirror so it's not facing down like that.
Yeah.
Because if a mirror like that is going to be my... like blind spot mirror, I want it to be on the bottom and facing down corner, but it's on the top facing down corner, so it's just like I can look, want to look at that one and just trip you.
Yeah.
God, this truck because actually pretty, picks up speed pretty fast.
It does. I'm sorry if I swerve all over the place. I am drinking, so.
What do you think I'm drinking?
What are you drinking?
My Smirnoffs from last week.
Nice.
Yeah, see, I'm not a heavy drinker. Okay, if I slow down, it's because I'm opening one up.
Okay, I'm drinking Carver.
Nice, I've never heard of it.
It's like a sparkling wine.
This tastes like orange juice. It's actually really good.
I bet.
Yeah, guys, FYI, when we play ETS, we have to text each other the names of our cities now. Because I cannot pronounce half these cities like crap. And it's a lot easier just to type them out to each other, so... We could just say which... Since we're doing contract, we could easily just say... Third tab, second job. I forgot about that, since all the loads are all synced.
Yeah, true. Okay, that snow is really annoying.
There's like,
tall ahead.
Yeah, I think we can actually drive through this one.
No, we have to stop at these.
Yeah. And I've stopped too fast. I saw the ones with the red, with no thing on them, green thing on them, and thought we could, and I almost flew through that.
Yeah, those ones and have barriers on.
And then I saw a barrier, and I was like, oh fuck, no. So I kind of swerved into that. The one I went into.
Whoops.
You good on gas?
I'm good.
Okay, I have a new truck, so.
Yep.
Yeah. See, it wants me to go into the gas stop, so might as well.
Okay.
Unlock it. Coming out.
Okay.
The only thing bad about drinking is it always makes me have to go pee.
True.
And I've only been drunk once. Like, that I can remember.
Yeah.
With these bitch beers. Like, it was because I drank a full 12-pack by myself.
Wow. No wonder them.
I did drink like 12. I mean, not 12 of them. I drank like 10 of them out of that. And then. Yeah, I started puking.
Not good.
Yeah, I was with my old roommates. And none of them were willing to clean up the puke after. Either. They just let it stay on the floor.
Oh, nice.
All night. And then I didn't know I puked. I was drunk and I had to go to work the next day, so I went to work, came home, still didn't know about it, and sitting on the kitchen floor, so, and I buy my food from my work and then just bring it home and eat it in my bedroom.
Yeah.
And no one ever told me about it. 3 days later, it's hardening up, it's smelling at the kitchen. And then they tell me, oh, Chose, why haven't you cleaned up your puke yet? What puke? I puked in the kitchen. How am I supposed to know that I puked in the kitchen? For one, it could have been one of you guys puked. And you guys are just saying, it's mine.
Not good.
Yeah. Well, at least it was easy enough to clean up. Get a shovel and then throw it outside. It actually hardened up. Surprisingly. I didn't think puke did that.
No. I better ease off on the accelerator here.
I'm going at the speed limit, so that's the funny thing.
I just nearly went into you.
I can go only 90 max.
I'm only going like 83 now. Oh, 86, 87.
I literally have cruise control on, so I don't have to hold the W key.
Okay. I'm lane hogging now.
I kind of was doing the same thing.
Toll coming up.
Yep. I'm slowing down.
I better too, I guess. I crashed into the last one.
1 second, I'm just... Nope, you can't drive through those ones. £30, not bad. Oh yeah, and I realized something after I made that page for myself. It's all in UK currency.
Okay.
So, like, when you pay, you have to, it might charge a little bit extra just so people know, because
Yeah.
of currency swapping it from your currency to theirs.
Yep.
But if you guys want to help us raise money for cancer research, link is down in the description of mine and Helen's videos. So, yeah. If you do, we really are thankful for the people that will do it for us. And if we raise the money that all the money that we're expecting, I put just 10,000 on there just to see if we can get that.
Yeah.
I'm hoping we can at least hit 1,000. My goal is at least 1,000, but max is 10,000. If we raise more
Yeah.
than 10,000, oh my god, I'll be so happy.
Definitely.
I think I'll probably do like if send my grandma and my sister somewhere and do like a 3-hour live stream.
Definitely.
Just Minecraft the whole entire time. Not really. I'm actually quite tired of Minecraft.
Yeah, that's why I stopped playing it for a while.
Well, it's because
Might go on again soon, I don't know yet.
no offense to Jay, but the
Shit,
reason
I got
this
red light, but oh well.
the only reason why I stopped playing, it was because of Jay.
Yeah.
Because anytime I played with Jay, he always wanted to troll someone. And it's just like, Jay, how would we just play the game and not troll? Like, the main person he wanted to troll was you.
Yep.
Like, after you know the command of how I could spawn like TNT and stuff,
Yep.
he wanted to replace your whole entire base with TNT and
Wow.
have you res then have you spawn in and then him light it right when you spawn in and just blow it up. It's like,
Yeah.
I was like, no, that's overkill. Because for one, it's one thing just to spawn in TNT in the wilderness and then blow it up. Mean, out in the Nether world and then be in creative and blow it up. But it's
Yeah.
another thing to blow up someone's whole entire base.
Yeah, indeed.
And I still remember when I first started out and made my whole entire base out of wood, and he burned it fully down. Just because he was.
Yeah, I remember you telling me about that.
Yeah, I was just. I'm trying to build, and then he spawn. He pours lava on my base, not expecting it to spread. It's like, really? For one, fire spreads on, lava burns and causes fire. The lava alone took forever to clean up. And then
Yeah.
trying to put out the fire along with it. And then he wants to put a
Shit, I
bunch.
didn't realize it was around about there.
And then he wanted to put a bunch of chickens on my house afterwards. Yeah, you saw it right after he burnt down my house the first time. I made my whole entire house out of stone.
Yeah. Yeah, he was forever trolling. But then when we trolled him back, he didn't like it.
He'd get pissed off and say we troll him too much. It's like, really? Really?
Yeah.
How often do we troll you? Not that much.
Exactly.
We only troll you because you trolled us first. Like,
Indeed.
and then when I was trying and make improve on my house, my base one time, he kind of he went invisible and then started spawning anvils on top of my head. It's like, dude, just stop it. Really.
Yeah.
I'm fed up with your bullshit. And this was back before I had op privileges, so I actually had to use my X-ray to fly around.
Yep.
Like, I didn't like using the X-ray, but Jay kept on wanting me to use it to find diamonds and find them all this stuff. And then he kept on
Yeah.
making me, like, want me to go into your mine and find your diamonds and stuff, and steal them, and give them to him.
Yeah.
And it's like, no, Helen's mine's her own, because she's the one who owns this world. Like, if I could, if I had the money, I would totally rent a server just for me and you, and be willing to use X-Ray, and I just want to, like, build stuff, like, see, like, what our viewers would want to see, and do, like, like, make Pokemon statues, make Mega Man, different random stuff, just, like, find, like, a picture online, and then just do it that way.
Yeah, defo.
Like, I think my first thing I'd make ever is a Mew picture over my house, and then just because I like Mew so much, and then do like a Mew statue out, like around a little pond in the middle of a pond type thing.
Sounds good.
So you actually knew that would be my base.
Nice.
Like, I've been looking for a Mew outfit for so long for Minecraft, for my own character. But there's no.
Can't find one.
No.
Not good.
And it's just like, really? So if anyone can ever make a Mew Minecraft skin, let me know. I would totally use it all the time. And I don't mind that if it's pink or blue. Because I know Shiny Mew has blue coat. And regular Mew has blue. I mean, pink. I actually prefer a regular one than shiny.
Nice. That snow is really irritating now.
Yep.
Is that a toll coming up?
Yep. Someone down.
Okay.
I'm going on the one to the far left. One, the left side one.
Yep, yep.
Wow, I almost crashed into the barrier because of that.
Not good.
I use my park and brake instead of my regular brakes. And was sliding, and I was like, "Oh, I'm not going to stop in time." So I started hitting my regular brakes, and it just slid past it, and it said, "Press enter." So I did, and it just didn't want to go up, and I passed it all the way, barely it touching, and then it just goes up. It's like, really? Why couldn't you go up right? I didn't even hit spacebar. I mean, enter at that time.
Not good. Max, I thought I recognized this road. I was down here earlier.
It's nice.
It's lovely, isn't it?
Yeah.
There should be a bridge if we're going the same way I did earlier. I don't think we are, though.
Yeah, I'm happy to turn on the snow mod if... Since only because it's still snowing.
Yeah.
It's bugging the fuck out of my eyes though.
Same.
Cause it's like, it reminds me of like you know how you have that thing for flashing lights. That's what's making my eyes think is, and it's starting to affect my eyes. I'm actually tempted to switch back to ATS.
Yeah.
And report this.
Do this load and then go ATS.
Yeah, and then report this this bug to the multiplayer people.
Yeah. I'm just on your left lane, by the way.
Yeah, see, I can't even see you in my blind spot mirror.
Not good.
And you're literally right next to me.
Yep.
I can see in my rear mirror, but my blind spot mirror, I can't even see you at all. I don't even know if we're coming off here or not.
No, we're carrying straight on here. Towards Bordeaux. Sorry, I'm kinda overtaking now.
Oh, you have a better engine than I do. You know what's funny though? I'm going the same speed as you too. 90.
Yep. See, I can't see you in my mirror. I haven't a clue where you are now.
Right, literally right beside you.
Oh, really?
Look to your right.
Holy crap. See, I couldn't see you in my mirror.
It's because I'm ahead of you.
Okay. Yeah, we'll be coming off this next one, so I'm gonna pull back here.
Just burnt my throat.
You okay?
I took a bit too big of a swig right there. Okay, I'm slowing down a little bit because it's one of those roundabout ones.
Yeah.
And I don't want to hit the sides, so. I slowed down a little too much.
Not good. Easily done, though.
Well, the fact I'm going 50 uphill. Well, the speed limit is 50.
Yep.
I actually like this truck. I might see if there's a mod for any add-ons. Sorry, what?
Is that an Iveco?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, they're okay. I think I still prefer my Volvos, though, my Mercedes.
At least this thing has a speed limiter. Speed limit. It tells me how many miles I've driven, my speed limit, and my cruise. Like, at different angles when you're driving, the snow just glitches.
Yep.
Like, right now, it's flying right at my screen, and then when I turn a little bit right now, now it just seems like it's glitching.
Yeah.
And it's just like, oh, here's the bridge. Oh, that's beautiful.
Yeah.
Look at that bridge to the left.
Beautiful, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna take a screenshot. Do you wanna pull over?
No. And then I stopped really hard.
Uh oh. Yeah.
You know, I just remembered I had in the back in my truck. Okay, realistically, this bridge would not be able to hold out up that for that long. They have nothing in the middle to hold it up.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Look below it.
Oh God, you're right. Right.
Okay, I want. There's actually a couple islands I like. These islands, I want to take a picture of those two islands right there. Come out there, go back into camera. This is the fast. Oh, you have to be kidding me. Okay. Zoom back. I want to take a picture of that bridge right across the way. I want to get over this bridge.
I'm going to take a black and white picture too, because that looks really good.
The bad thing is the snow is getting captured into my pictures.
Yep. Same.
I don't mind it, but it's just like, really? Okay. You ready?
Yep, all good.
Nice. All good in the hood? Paw Patrol?
Hey.
All good in the hood, Paw Patrol.
All good in the hood.
Paw Patrol.
Pop. What?
Paw. It's a dog.
Paw. Yeah. Oh, Paw Patrol. Oh, yeah, yeah.
My nephew loves it.
Yeah, David and Annie like that.
I got
Whoa!
I got him a little blanket for Christmas.
Nice.
I didn't realize it was like a little girly, but FY, if I was you, I would slow get into a different lane or slow down.
Yeah, sorry.
You're like right
I wasn't watching where I was going.
Like, I don't mind, but yeah. Since we're both drinking, we're both going to be swerving a lot, so. I'm going to pick up gas while I'm passing this gas station.
Yeah, same.
Because I'm starting to get low on gas, well, half tank, and I would pick it up now, then later.
Sorry.
Sorry for what?
I nearly crashed into you.
Not on my screen. Okay.
I didn't quite, nearly.
Okay, if I was you, I wouldn't park straight behind me because I'm at a really bad angle.
Okay.
Okay. Let's see if I can get out without hitting the gas pump. Oh, fuck, there's a gas pump right there, too.
These are tight squeeze ones, so I did that earlier.
If I was you, take it wider.
Yep.
Ooh.
It's my back end sticking out.
It's actually pretty cool.
It's a good map, isn't it?
No, the rest stop is like a realistic Oregon rest stop.
Yeah.
Like, this is what a rest stop would look like besides the gas station.
Nice. Whoa.
The gas station would be more of a bathroom.
Yeah.
But they don't usually have gas stations on the freeway, but if they do, that's what it would look like.
Okay. Nice.
Yeah. Usually they have gas stations inside the cities. Like Chevron and those places, but I've never seen a semi-truck refilling.
Yeah. I'm switching lanes because I'm getting a bit too fast now. Whoa, whoops, sorry. Sorry.
Sorry for what?
I nearly went into you again.
I guess I hit the wrong button. Instead of hitting W, I hit S.
Whoops.
Oh well. Shit happens.
Sure does.
The last two beers I have are peach flavor.
Nice.
I'm not a fan of peach.
Oh really?
That's the reason why they're my last two beers.
I love peach.
Like, I like peaches when they're by themselves, like actual peaches, but and pears, I don't like peaches as flavoring. To me it just tastes awful.
Like, is it beer or vodka?
It's technically a vodka. The Smirnoff, the small bottles.
Oh, I reckon that'd be nice.
One of these days when you come to America, I will buy some for you guys.
Cool, thanks.
Or if no, you can't transport beer over international waters.
No.
Or so I'll just bring some with me when I come and visit the UK. But I know you can travel. I know I can bring junk food. I just can't bring alcohol because yeah.
Yep. Yeah, I really like this map.
I do too.
It's just all the scenery is so much nicer.
Yeah, I just wish the snow was in here.
Be so much nicer without it.
Yeah, because ATS I'm just getting tired of. Since I have almost 200 different videos now.
Yeah, plus ATS would be so much better when they've got more map to cover.
Oh, I heard that about a sneak peek on their idea of New York. They're thinking about releasing an idea of New York's how they're going to do it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and they haven't even brought out any cities going up north yet. So, but they already have an idea of what they're going to do for New York.
All right.
And they're thinking about doing a little bit rework on California to make it a little bit bigger and add more cities.
Yeah.
When I heard that, I was like, oh my God, I would love the California one right now. That way we have more
Yeah.
cities. And then,
Yeah, we just need new places to go.
yeah, because I want like this is my thing. I want like 7 extra cities for the ones that we already have. I know there's not that many, but like even li little like mini stores or stuff like that. Like you have to park out in front and then drop off the load.
Yeah.
The gas stations pull into to an empty gas slot or and stuff and then drop it off.
Defo.
There's so much. Like, if I was a developer, I would do that.
Oh, yeah.
Like, these gas
Otherwise,
stations.
people will get bored of it, won't they?
Like, at these gas stations, you could easily drop off at one of these ones.
Yeah, don't see why not.
Or even drop off, like, snacks. Drop off snacks at a convenience store. One of these
Yeah.
little convenience stores. There's so much stuff I want. Like, I've been trying to learn how to make my own video games for so long now.
Yeah.
Because I want to make like a game kind of like Skyrim, but elf style. And like I've been trying thinking about that for so long. Like the map is going to be a basic map. It's going to be a big circle map. But in the
Yeah.
middle it's going to be a neutral territory. And then in the middle of the city will be a big tower, and it
Nice.
all elf races can come together and fight in there to complete the tower. But it's PvP tower, so if you're in a clan you can't attack each other. But then outside the neutral territory is all PvP, so and different
Sounds
races
good.
like dark elf, snow elf, blood elf, different things like that, wood elf, high elf. I think
Nice.
I'm. I know there's like, wood elf and then water elves. I think it was, and then make one that's like is a
Tall
wander,
coming up.
like a wanderer elf, that are fully neutral.
Nice.
Like if you pick that one, then you're fully neutral and you can
Slowing down.
but you have to complete. You have to get like one person that one of your elves to max level before you can become it. And you
Sounds
basically
good.
have to work as a caravan type of thing, play style.
Yeah, it sounds good. Wow, £114.
Wow.
That's a bit expensive. Yeah, the game sounds good though.
Yeah.
A shit turning off here.
And
Is it?
like when I'm
Yeah.
thinking of this map, I'm thinking like making big mountains and different, and then like the like water elves and snow elves, like make the water elf and snow elf together, or rivals, so, cause, and then make like fire and lava.
Nice.
I don't know. I don't know. In my head, I'm just like, cause it's all PvP, so some races are neutral with each other. Like, Dark Elf and High Elves are against each other. I know that for a fact because Skyrim series, when you look at them, they talk shit about each other.
Yeah.
And then, Ice Elves and all of the other elves are kind of, they talk shit about each other too.
Yup.
Hey, I got 8 out of 23 cities in France.
Nice.
And I want to go get this garage real quick.
Okay. There's an achievement as well to drop off at all airport terminals, you know, like there was at ATS, in ATS.
Okay.
It just reminded me because I saw the sign for the airport.
Nice, nice.
Oh, which is actually this way.
Okay.
Want me to wait for you?
No, all good.
Okay, okay.
I just got done.
Looks like we're dropping off, maybe, at the airport.
Nice. Oh yeah, it's probably like France international flight or something like that.
Yeah.
I don't see it looks how truck drivers actually really drive on these streets.
No. Yep, we're dropping off at the terminal.
Nice. Didn't even try, and we actually did.
Yep. Okay. How the hell are we? Oh, okay.
Yep. Now my music is way too quiet.
Thinking about it, mine's actually stopped.
Well, some songs are really quiet, so it seems like it stopped, but it actually didn't. I can slightly hear it because my headset's so loud.
Yeah. But
if you don't have the headset on, it's really quiet.
Yep.
Like I can only hear the do noises.
Not good.
So I know that the music is going, but I just can't do anything about it right now.
Here we go. I got 2 achievements to dropping off here. And guess what? I didn't lose any money whatsoever.
Nice. Yay. I haven't either so far. And guess what I'm going to do?
What?
The hard parking.
Nice.
Yeah.
I wasn't brave enough to do that.
Yeah, because you're a baby. Big baby.
Yup, yup.
Do you see how... Oh, fuck.
You okay?
Oh, fuck. This parking is gonna be a bitch. Oh, God. Oh, God! No!
Why do you think I didn't do it?
It's way down here. Wait, can I go through these snow trucks? Yes! Oh my God, yes! This makes it so much easier. Go through this one. And it's right here. That one's completely white, so I'm not going to try even attempt to go through that one. Oops. Hey, guess what?
What? What?
I didn't lose any money.
Yay.
Got 1 out of 6 achievement. Progress of the achievement. Okay. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, smash the like button, it really does help. And yeah, we're still trying to sponsor cancer awareness research and stuff like that. So if you guys want to help us out and collect money for them, raise money, definitely check out our link in the description. And yeah, we will catch you guys in the next video. It's probably won't be an ATS video because the snow is really bugging with my eyes and probably bugging with Helen's eyes too. So is it?
Yep.
Yeah, I know you have what is that that word called now?
Epilepsy.
Yeah, and the fact that it's messing with my eyes, it's not, I can tell it's affecting with Helen's. You can park there.
It rolled.
That's why you have parking brake on. Park inside me, I see eyes.
I've got my parking brake on as well.
Hey, spacebar.
It's still rolling.
Because it shouldn't be rolling when you have your parking brake on.
Mine definitely was. Unless my parking brake's not working properly. Oh shit. I guess you saw that.
On my screen, you didn't even hit anything. You just literally stopped quick.
Okay. You'll see if you watch my recording.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I hope you guys all enjoyed. And that dragon is supposed to light up in the back, and it's not.
Not good.
How about? Oh, there. It's lighting up now.
Yay.
Yeah. We'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Excuse me. Make sure to like and subscribe.